Welcome to my raspberry patch. Here's an example of an unopened flower and a newly formed fruit forming. All my pollinators come to the flowers and pollinate them, and then eventually they produce what looks like the forming of a new raspberry. Now, if I scroll back just a bit, you can just see how many new raspberries are in this patch. Now, this is a two-year-old patch I transplanted from canes from my rhubarb area. And the flowers that are between the pink and purple are some columbine that I also threw from seed. And they are growing magnificently. I'm really happy with this. And so there's different ways you can grow raspberries, of course. You can transplant the canes themselves. You can dig them up. Like here, you can see a newly formed shoot. They dive underground from the main plant and they pop up as a new branch and a new plant. You can dig up the old roots, which you can then transplant in the ground, or you can go through the process of gathering seed from your fruit. All good ways of starting your own raspberry patch.